It is March 4th, 2021, and things are swell today.